Be blessed by the divine. Meditation helps tame the brain's emotional response, study finds. Of all the reasons people have for trying meditation, being less emotionally reactive is usually pretty high up. Neuroscience is starting to back up the subjective emotional changes we notice by illustrating what's going on in the brain when people are confronted with stressors. A new study in Frontiers in Human Neuroscience finds that people can reduce their emotional reactivity by doing a short bout of meditation. The team from Michigan State University tested 68 participants. They were then randomly assigned to do an 18-minute guided meditation or listen to a tape about learning a new language, that is the control group. Finally, they were shown various images, some of which were disturbing, and asked to view the images either naturally or mindfully. At the same time, the team measured the electrical activity in their brains via electrodes on the scalp. It turned out that for the people who meditate, their brains showed less reactivity or a quicker recovery after seeing disturbing images. The brain data suggested that after 20 minutes of meditation, people's emotional brain activity was significantly reduced. To gain quick relief of negative emotions, the data suggest meditation works better than trying to be mindful in the moment. After sitting quietly with a brief guided meditation audio-video, even novices can gain control over their emotions with little effort. So if you're feeling mindless or want to tamp down your reactivity, try a short meditation. Maybe 5 minutes at first, if 20 seems too daunting. The route you take does seem to matter, but luckily, as the study also shows, mindfulness is a definite trait that can be learned. Visit simplifiedkundaliniyoga.com. Awaken your kundalini. Meditate on your own life force. Overcome your emotions. Be blessed by the divine.